fix Godfall crashing on Windows PC. 1. Make sure your PC specs meet the minimum requirements of Godfall. Upgrade your hardware if needed. 2. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Repair corrupted game files in Epic Games Launcher. 4. Disable the full screen mode. To do so, enable additional command line arguments option in Epic Game Launcher settings and enter windowed in the text field. 5. Close unnecessary applications via WTM. 6. Turn off overlays. 6.1. On Discord, 6.2 on GeForce Experience.